2010 goes to Mr. Aditya Jha.
Aditya Jha was born in a village called Madhawa, situated near the India-Nepal border, and has his ancestral roots in Nepal. He was brought up in a sylvan atmosphere, in a middle-class family where particular emphasis was laid on education. His father, Sri Harishchandra Jha, was an advocate and practiced law in Sitamarhi, a district town in Bihar, while Aditya's mother was a housewife. But she was another pillar of the family to take the best care of her children at home personally. Aditya grew up among the siblings comprising three brothers and two sisters. Dr. Aditya Jha, the chairman and the CEO of Karma Group of Companies, consisting of startup and turnaround businesses and chairman of POA Education Foundation Canada, is a celebrated Indo-Canadian through his accomplishment as entrepreneur, corporate executive and social activist. But as he's engaged in his philanthropic quest and motivation behind it, he is found to be the salt of the earth personality. He considers philanthropy as a prime source of his self-gratification. A rich experience of running electric blend of businesses and strong professional and academic background. He also enjoys helping economically challenged sections of the society who lack adequate education and entrepreneurial resources. Through his entrepreneurial feats and actualizing dream, with high risk taken besides his acts of generous giving to those outside his community, he has demonstrated a rare sensitivity towards the social needs of Canada, considering it as a prime object and also the real meaning of his life. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for South Asian Philanthropist of the Year 2010. Aditya Jha.